Tyson was part of the WWE Hall of Fame 2012. Sort of interesting because what they wanted to do with him was voiceover work, so maybe WWE didn't approve of it. Because, like, maybe his voice is sort of unique, say it very lightly, and I guess it didn't happen.